Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Another weekend is here, and this one features a lot of summer warmth and even a bit of humidity right through the weekend, although it may dry out later on Sunday. Clouds, sun, could be a passing thunderstorm at any point Saturday afternoon and again on Sunday, and then bright and cooler for the start of next week. Overnight tonight, any evening shower, thunder shower from Concord North will come to an end. Could be a brief shower farther south, but chances very low. And then fair skies will give way to more clouds by early morning. Lows in the 60s, a few upper 50s in some spots. One disturbance approaches Saturday afternoon, early evening, could trigger an isolated shower, thunder shower during Saturday afternoon. And then a stronger cold front approaches on Sunday, and that could give us a downpour or strong thunderstorm with gusty winds during Sunday afternoon. So for tonight, any evening shower or thunder shower dissipates. We'll see clouds, a bit of partial sun, but the clouds win the battle on Saturday. A pop-up shower, thunder shower, and still warm despite more clouds than partial sun. We're in the 80s, 70s at the coastline. Clears out tomorrow night, then sun early on Sunday. Here comes that strong cold front. So a thunderstorm is possible by very late morning in northern New Hampshire and during the afternoon farther south. Just keep your eye peeled to the northwestern skies during the afternoon, as any storm may contain heavy rain and gusty winds. Once that front clears off to the south, it's a quiet and cooler Monday. So for tomorrow, 70s at the coast, 80s elsewhere. With enough sun, we could be up near 90, but I think the clouds win the battle over sun. It'll be quite humid through the weekend. Watch out for that potential of a strong storm Sunday afternoon, late morning far north. Sunny, less humid, cooler on Monday, partly sunny, pleasant on Tuesday, and then it turns warmer again, also quite humid for midweek. Could be an afternoon shower or thunderstorm. Any early showers giving way to sun on Thursday, bright and cooler on Friday.